I believe basically how much pride do you have for your country and the principles that it stands for and represents, the goodness it does in the world. Those things are what makes this event very, very appetizing to me specifically, because like I said, the courageous men and women should never be forgotten because of their sacrifice, their selfless sacrifices. And that impact alone to me would make me want to participate in an event that honors those people.